What an angle from Leon. Two blockers. Just to know what you knew. Christmas every time we start laughing as I lost control. This paradise with a nasty bad I'm in the dead of the night.
Выручать нет, бьет в блок, страхует Любурич, еще одна попытка. Ого, великолепно. Великолепно, не очень понятно, где был центральный блок. Ого, немцев.
Inside the 3 metre line for that kill from Wallace. That's impressive. Super spike from Wallace. Well, that takes us finally, after a little delay, to the
body. He's high, he's smooth.
Oh, great angle. He's the king of ping.
Toglahin. Zatorski picking that up. Kanarski. Oh, what an angle he took there. Oh my goodness.
And now Douglas is getting him. There's a chance here. Goodness me. Wallace is a freak.
it and a fall back of the head of Pacheco.
Land.
Oh dear. Страхотно отиграване на Тодор Скримов. Удобен остър диагонал правеше Пламен Константинов, една от емблемите на българския волейбол. Вижте около
спокойно
втория метър, първия, нещо такова.
Да, това мисля, че падна на не повече от 1.50 от средната линия.
And a good put away from Wallace, but that was an opportunity missed by Italy. Wallace again. Oh, Wallace is such a unique character. He's the only.
In the way of that.
Blocked again. Cross standing tall, but this time Provigent does get the ball away. Needed three.
Play, but there's a good chance here for the Canadians. Hogue with the count.
Well done, left with the serve. Conuti. Waye. This time he does find the mark where Linil on the opposite flank couldn't. That's the difference between those two players for me. Waye, much more dependable and consistent. Anderson goes for placement. Polacci. Zaitsev. That isn't coming back either. Italy move ahead for the first time. Now, can they stay there? That's the big question.
Up there, keep it in. That's nicely handled by Satoski. Kwolek now pops up on the other side. It just seems like. Gap has not managed to keep it in play, but all he could do